Today is Wednesday, January 8th, 2014. We're at 1105 Edgewood in Ann Arbor. We're at a 4-inch clean-out tee next to a wall for the basement bathroom. We are going to, at this time, do initial televise of the sewer. The sewer did back up around the holidays and was cabled. Possibility that the sewer is Orangeburg. That is currently unknown at this time. We're going to go ahead and begin. This is 4-inch cast iron. Okay, here you can see we do have a Y. This is possibly for the laundry. Here, and it looks like possibly clean out. Right here, we will pause to locate this. It's possible that this is under the washer and dryer. We are going to go ahead at this time and continue televising. You see, we do transition to the Orangeburg sewer. At this time, we are currently underwater. As you can see here, we did pass through a blockage at this time. We are going to continue to televise to see if we can reach the city main. At that time, we will flush some water through. See, this is an Orangeburg sewer. Okay, here you can see we turn to clay before we hit the city main. We are going to go ahead at this time. We do have a basement bathroom. We can flush the toilet and try and establish a better flow and clear the line out. Okay, we have flushed the toilet several times and ran both the laundry tub and the sink in the bathroom. As you can see here, we do have a better look at the piping at this time. You can see we do have several areas with some blistering.